Is it a true offer if you don't hear it from the head coach?
It depends on the staff. There's some coaches on staff who have the authority from their head coach to make offers that are legitimate. Other than that, it's not really that, it's not authentic. Maybe the initial offer is authentic, right? But if you don't see the head coach at some point within the next little while when they can get out, and you have not been on the telephone with the head coach before too long, it may not be a legitimate offer. And I always tell kids to go on when you get an offer. My guys say you get an offer from someone, go on, check their recruiting websites, the people who follow their program, and see how many people they've offered in your position in your year. And you know, I know as a coach, I'm going to go and look, and I can tell a guy on my team, yep, that's legit, or, you know, you're in the chill box. That's okay. It's a good place to be. As long as you understand that's where you are, I'd rather be in that box than nowhere near